After your system is connected to the Wi-Fi, you are ready to set up your app, so you can monitor your baby from your smartphone. Before proceeding, make sure your smartphone is Android 6 or later, and iOS 12 or later. Also, check for the router mode icons on the display. This will indicate that your system is connected to the Wi-Fi network, and you are ready to add your cameras to the app. If the monitor shows the direct mode icons on the display, it is not connected to the Wi-Fi. You will need to go back and install your monitor on the Wi-Fi network before you can add your cameras to the app. For help, watch how to set up Wi-Fi connection video. Here we will walk you through how to install the app, create an account and sign in, and add a camera. First, you will need to locate the app. You may scan the QR code displayed here, or search My VTech Baby Plus in your App Store, then download the app. When the app is downloaded, open the app and follow the instructions to create an account. Now, check your inbox, spam folder, or all email folder for an email from My VTech Baby Plus. Enter the account verification number from the email. Add your smartphone as a trusted device, therefore, you can sign in without verification later. To add a camera, you will need to scan a QR code in the parent unit. Follow the steps here to find the QR code. Then, you can add a camera to the app. Now your camera is added to the app. Complete the guided tour to set up the profile, camera orientation, initial notification settings and more. When the tour is done, you are ready to use the baby monitor in the app. Happy viewing! For more helpful tips, subscribe to the VTech support channel, or check out our videos to keep watching.